at conventions. I need a man with a comic book collection. Lord of the Rings is my favorite type of role play. Don't want an Aragorn, I want a young Gandalf the Grey. I fantasize about the Michael Phelps of ping pong, someone who memorized all of the Pokemon theme song. He's in the elite as one of the Star Trek fan club chiefs, but secretly he has a stash of Star Wars boxer briefs. He's a womanizer, 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 ooh, ooh, ooh. A womanizer, 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 womanizer. Together we'll discuss HTML and C++. Uh-huh. Womanizer, 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 ooh, ooh, ooh. He's got me rocking like Stephen Hawking. Check out his hard drive, sets me to warp 5. He's highly skilled in the art of drawing anime, and he has an extensive selection of action figures on display. He's employee of the month for tech support repair. He's a World of Warcraft expert beating Meg the Rhydon's lair. I dream of him hooking up my Ethernet cable and whispering in my ear about the periodic table. I'm picturing a gaming headset in his hair and sexy safety goggles on as he builds a robotic office chair. He's a womanizer, 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 ooh, 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 ooh. A womanizer, 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 womanizer. Together we'll discuss HTML and C++. Uh-huh. A womanizer, womanizer, baby, baby, baby. Don't need a jock, I want a Spock. Baby, baby, womanizer.
Excuse me, Brittany? I mean, Venetian princess? I'm sorry to say this, but you're just not our type, okay?
Uh-huh.